This is our smart dustbin, in which we are having one ultrasonic sensor connected to the lid of it, one Arduino, and then this is the Raspberry Pi, which is further connected to this desktop, just for display purpose. And then we are having this website where we see all the data. This is our website. So here, as you can see, we are having a Python script. This Python script will read data from the Arduino. From first, it will sense the data from the ultrasonic sensor, send it to Arduino, Arduino further to Raspberry Pi, and Raspberry Pi will further use this Python script to send the data to our server. From the server, this website of ours is connected to the server, and we will fetch the data from there in this real-time status, where we will display the percentage of waste filled here. Currently, as you can see in the container, there is no waste, so it should give almost 100% space left. So we are putting this lid on. Now if you see, if we run the script, first it is showing garbage value, then it will show . So now, as you can see, it is showing 100%. Initials were some garbage values. So as you can see, the dustbin is having 100% space left. So on the website also, you can see the percentage of space left will become 100. As you can see here, it got updated in real time. Now it is showing 100% space left. Now we are going to insert some waste inside the dustbin. This waste we are going to insert inside the dustbin. Now it is expected to show percentage less than that, although the garbage needs to be uniform, but it is not uniform, but still we'll see it. The wait time is 10 seconds. The percentage is expected to reduce. Now as you can see, we have collected some waste inside it. Although the height of the waste is not uniform, which is our assumption that it should be, that's why we might get some approximate results. But as you can see on the screen, we are again running the script. As you can see, the percentage has reduced drastically to 23%. As you can see on the dustbin, that the waste, it is almost 25% space is left, and that is evident on the script that it is showing 23%, and on the website also you can see in the real time status that the percentage has updated to 23%. Hence you can see, we can monitor the amount of space left in the dustbin in real time.